Hello, Anglesey Cob. Anglesey Cob's chasing Dylan and Ellie. Anglesey Cob, leave him. No, they're fighting. Hello, Anglesey girl. I think they've had a fight because Dylan's afraid of him. Anglesey Cob. Oh! I think Anglesey Cob and Dylan had a fight when I'm not here. Dylan was top swan yesterday, he was the top dominant cob. Well, alone. He's gonna attack her. Anglesey Cob. Ellie, come to me. I think he will attack you again. Oh, Anglesey girl's getting a bit. Yeah, come on, baby, come to me. Ellie.
Ellie.
Scared by a dog, so she ran down. Anglesey Pair eating. Girls received. I see Dylan under there. No. Ellie's holding her ground. That's good. They just had a big preen, Anglesey Pair, and he's now going over to confront Dylan and Ellie again. Don't go for Dylan. All right, going to rescue Dylan. Thank God. Oh. Pick him up, Andy. Oh, that's Anglesey Cob. He's been beating up the other two, and it was getting too violent. Put him on the other side, probably. Yeah, but not that aggressively. No, not like that. I've met swans for like 10 odd years, I know. Andy's lived around here 30 odd years and he knows exactly what they do and don't do. Andy, you alright, mate?
Yeah, it's all good, mate.
Was he actually holding him?
Sorry?
Was he holding him? Was he holding him on the mud? Holding him, like pinning him.
No, he was in the trees.
Naughty Anglesey Cob. You're naughty. You are. I'm going to put
him. Where's the female?
She is. Just the other one there. Anglesey Cob and Ellie are hanging around together. I don't know why he was attacking him like that. All right, you. Yeah. All right, mate. I was literally going to jump down myself, Andy, literally.
Yeah, I saw you there, mate, yeah.
I was literally prepared.
Did you?
Is he all right? This
yeah,
one?
Did you want to carry?
You all right, mate? Thanks, Cob. It's all right, I'll just give him a stroke. There we go. Is he heavy?
No, not particularly.
You're naughty. Is he bleeding?
Must be me.
No, here.
Yeah, it might have come from his face. Mate.
Shush. That's happened a lot over the years here, isn't it? Fighting and stuff.
What's happened to his head there?
Nothing, he's alright.
Okay. You sure?
He seems
quite
okay.
Swollen.
Yeah, because he's been whacking himself, hasn't he? It'd probably be like that. There's the female, the one coming now. Alright. Where are we going to put him? The tide's well low.
It'll be alright, he'll fly off here when he wants.
I think maybe put him down a little bit lower.
Oh yeah, I'll get down.
Thanks Andy, you're a genius. Go on, off you go.
Blimey, that was a heart attack.
We'd be all right, wouldn't he?
Should be. What about the feathers at the back? They look a bit...
That's normal. They look rough after a fight. That's normal.